Donut Makuye. Fly ahead for your super late models. Monty Collins looks them over. go. Three laps to go. Rusty Schlang off the bottom of the racetrack. Marino.
Congratulations, young man. All time.
Yeah, that's wrong here for a while. I didn't know what was going on. I couldn't win a feature. But, you got to figure out the last couple of weeks.
Looks like the high side of the racetrack was the place for you tonight.
Yeah, I thank God there's a high side tonight because I screwed up on the call for the feature. I couldn't win the bottom row. Thank God there's a little something on that top row. I wouldn't have been as good as I was without that.
Probably hated to see that last caution. You had a pretty good lead, and that put Chris Keller, he kind of raced the inside of you the last three laps.
Yeah, I knew it was going to happen too. When I was up the back, I think I killed the right front tire. I could have cautioned to try and stand that right front off, but as you can see, I slid on there at the end. Thank God I kept it back there.
Well, two in a row for you now, and this could start something up.
I hope so. We had to put the throw up there. It's been a season. I think we had like five DNFs so far, so hopefully this will take the luck out.
All right, let him hear it down in our Interpro victory lane, Rusty Schlang.